This video is about removing the ransomware that is called IHA. The ransomware has the purpose of encrypting the data on the computer in order to demand a special payment called ransom for the file decryption or file restoration. And this is exactly what the IHA ransomware does. Before the ransomware attack, of course, you will be able to open your files without any essential problems. You can open pictures, you can open your browsers, by the way. You can open text documents, videos, music, and other file types without any troubles. But this is what happens after the ransomware attack. Due to certain vulnerabilities in the security system, this IHA ransomware may somehow become the part of the system. And pretty soon you may realize that you can no longer access your files because the ransomware would be encrypting the data on the hard drive of your computer. You may soon discover some suspicious processes. For instance, when we open the task manager, we may notice this no-cry process, and it is related to this IHA ransomware. But this is sort of the exception, because the majority of ransomware-type threats have got the random names, very long random names, and they can be easily revealed in the task manager. This particular IHA ransomware has got this no-cry extension. And pretty soon people realize that the files have been encrypted and that they cannot access their files anymore. So trying to open the file does not give any positive result. The ransomware demands from its victims to pay the tremendous amount of ransom to get the files restored. But paying the ransom does not guarantee that you would recover your files. We recommend you to immediately undertake the measures to first remove this ransomware. We suggest that you use your available browser and go to the page combocleaner.com, download the special program called Combo Cleaner to remove this IHA ransomware. So after you download and install the software, start scanning your computer to detect this ransomware and remove it effectively. After you have successfully downloaded and installed Combo Cleaner antivirus, you need to select your preferred scan type. However, the trial version only gives you the quick scan option, even though the premium one has got full scan and custom scan too. Click on the Start Scan button to begin the detailed investigation of your computer. The quick scan will be in progress, and it may take a while until the quick scan is completed. While the quick scan is taking place, you may experiment with certain settings of Combo Cleaner antivirus. It has got the powerful anti-ransomware feature. You may select a special folder where you may have all your files stored in a safe place and protect it against all possible ransomware attacks. So you may add this folder and keep your files protected in it. However, this feature again is the part of the premium version only. After the scanning is completed, the program will give you the detailed summary of all threats on your computer and their exact location. Some of these threats may be related to your available browsers like Google Chrome or Firefox. Combo Cleaner will help you to fix your browsers. In fact, all the browsers that have troubles can be easily fixed by Combo Cleaner antivirus. And what's more important, Combo Cleaner will help you to detect and delete more serious threats like ransomware. And as I have said, it will help you to protect your data from being damaged and infected in the future. So Enjoy Combo Cleaner. Consider upgrading to the premium version of the software to make sure that all your data is in the safe place.